welcome back. You join us on the final day of action at the Artistic Gymnastics World Championships. We are in Doha, Qatar at the Aspire Arena, the largest indoor sports dome in the world. This is the lineup. And as we've seen across these 2 weeks of competition, anything can happen. So our first finalist on beam represents the United States of America. She's taken 3 world titles here in Doha already, all around, on vault and with the team. This is Simone Biles. Beautiful triple spin in the squat position. Nebrani, or front half, just a little wobble on the landing. Complete layout, no problem there whatsoever. And a slight hesitation. And the pipe front somersault. Had issues with that skill in the team competition. And safely through today, free walk over into the split jump. Two backflips into the full twist in double tuck. Well, a good routine from Simone Biles. She came in with the highest score, 14.8 from qualification. She has a difficulty value of 6.4, 21 years of age. The score comes through 13.6 for Simone Biles. Our next finalist is the uneven bars world champion, Nina De Waal from Belgium. And the round off layout mount to the end of the apparatus. Flick layout, just a little additional arm movement there to control her balance at the end of the acrobatic series. Ooh, holding it together on the side somersault. Split change, split leap with the back leg in the ring position. And there, the triple spin. Saw the same at the start of Simone Biles' routine. She goes again now, this time the double. Lovely extension of the free leg. Tall, elegant competitor. And the full twisting, getting a somersault to finish the routine. Well done, Nina Wukduwal. High five from the coaches. Here, the round up onto the board, layout onto the end of the beam. Beautiful control. Using her arms in the composition. And there's the unusual dismount. She steps forward whilst rotating backwards and adds a full twist to it. And the score comes in 13.466. She moves into second place. Here's the youngest of our finalists, 16-year-old Anne-Marie Padurayu from Canada. And the triple spin. Bit changed to ring. Oh, very nice combination. Aerial cartwheel into two layouts. Difficult work and well performed. Flea walkover, split jump into the back flip. It's going well. I'm building now into the dismount. Here she goes. And the double pike. Well, she is absolutely delighted. Super work from the 16-year-old in her first year of senior competition. What a moment for her. Met by the team captain, Ellie Black. Here's that triple spin in the sitting squat position. Cleanly through. She almost looked to be enjoying the performance, if you can say that, on the beam. And they're pulling tight into the two rotations, just a step back. And the score, 14.1. She's so surprised. She moves ahead of Miles into the gold medal position. And that may be hard to beat. This is Liu Tingting from China. Backflip onto the beam. Walk over into the front somersault. Nice combination. Split change to ring, into the back flip. Confidently through. And the free walk over. Beautiful flexibility, an extension throughout her elements. Leap into the aerial cartwheel and the split jump. Superposition in flight. Building up to the dismount. And the round off, double twist. And a big smile from Liu Tingting. Finalist on the balance beam.
in 2017, where she placed seventh. World Cup winner this year on this apparatus, 18 years of age. Her nerve when it mattered, this, the backflip onto the beam to start. Here, walk over into the tuck front somersault combination. And there, double twist, a big smile as she landed. She knew she'd done a good job. And the score coming through, 14.533. Liu Tingting takes the world title on the beam. A huge smile from Anne-Marie Panduradio, who wins the silver. So their confirmation of the results. Tears of joy. The emotion was clear to see.
Doha, show your appreciation for your World Championship medalist.
Congratulations to our balance beam medalist, Liu Tingting, winning gold for China in an emotional final there. So here's the lineup. We'll start with the European floor champion, Melanie Dezos dos Santos. Surely the favorite must be Simone Biles. The defending world champion, Mai Murakami, will go up fourth. This is Flavia Saraiva from Brazil. 19 years of age. And a whip back into full twisting double, but the foot goes out. That'll be a point one. Beautiful leaps. And the double straight. Floating through. She has such natural spring. High up on her toes. One and a half twist. Immediate full twist in front. Showing flexibility. Change of tempo. And it's the can-can. She has the audience with her. And the double pike. Well, the crowd enjoyed it. Super performance from Flavia Saraiva. The whip back somersault into the full twisting double tuck. Just that pace out, but she was straight back on. And very high double straight. Just a step to the side to control, and a big smile from her. And that was the final tumble pass. Well, she seemed to enjoy performing it. She moves into the lead with 13.766. This is the defending world champion on the floor, Mai Murakami, representing Japan. Ooh, a little bit of a step on the quadruple spin.
And the double twisting double tuck. Contemporary music and movements to match. Double straight. Nice combination, 2.5 into the full twisting front somersault. Building towards the final tumble run. There, the double pike. Mai Murakami from Japan. Second highest qualifier with 14.1 and a difficulty value of 5.8. There. Very difficult first tumble pass. And here, taking a breath, she prepares to lift up into the double straight, holding that position throughout, staying within the floor perimeter. And that was a 2.5 twisting back, immediate straight front somersault with full twist. And the score 13.866. She moves into the lead. Angelina Malnikova, now from the Russian Federation, third highest qualifier. Scored 14.033 in qualification. Oh, and a full twisting double straight, beautifully performed. And a double straight, again, confidently through. Out fighting to control the triple spin. Expressive hands. Front walk out to double tuck, lovely work. And double spin in the split position. Angelina Malnikova finishing with a smile. Super work. Here, that double spin, the leg has a bit horizontal. She steps into the backspin from there, linking the two together. And this, super work. Look at that, it's a big double straight with the full twist. Front somersault walking out into the round off backflip and the double tuck. And the score comes in 13.833. Now on floor, the Olympic champion Simone Biles. Oh, it's a huge start. Double twisting, double straight. Take a look at this. This is her own skill. Double straight, half turnout into the leap. Straight front walkout with full twist into the full twisted double tuck, and it's put out of the area. Flag went up. The audience with her all the way. Final tumble, double twisty, double tuck. She makes it look so easy. And that, Simone Biles, surely is another world title for her. Pure class. Here she goes. Look at this. One twist in the straight somersault, two twists in the straight somersault, super work, unbelievable difficulty. Back across the diagonal, up into two straight somersaults with half twist. That is her own skill, the Biles, into the stag jump.
That is actually named after Canadian Victoria Moore's incredibly difficult acrobatic tumbling line to do. This one is all her.
And the score comes in 14.933 for Simone Biles.
Representing the USA,
next
Morgan
up,
Hurd.
From the United States of America, Morgan Hurd. A double twisting, double tuck for the first tumble. Dramatic music to start. Now the voice being used as an instrument. Lovely double straight. Straight front, full twisting front. Clean performance in the connection. To the final tumble, the double pike somersault. That's a super job. Oh, well done, Morgan Hurd. Well, doing her absolute best to get up amongst the medals. Bronze medalist all around, team gold, world champion from 2017. There, double twisting, double tuck to start the routine. And there, the two straight somersaults forward, second with a full twist. And it's a 13.933, exactly the same score as qualification. She moves into the silver medal position. And there's the emotion of sport. So here, confirmation of those results. Simone Biles, the new world champion on floor, one mark ahead of silver medalist Morgan Hurd. What a comeback 2018 has been for Simone Biles, four times world champion.